Hi there, and this is Paulik here from the YouTube channel, Facebook group, and social media platform for all PAYE workers and their employers to ask and get answers to their payroll, income tax, PAYE, and work-related questions. Today, I want to talk to you about loading documents and receipts onto revenue via their receipts tracker function. During this video, we will be showing you how to do it step by step. We will be telling you about the various items that you could be loading and how to resolve issues around file sizes and problems people face when using the receipts tracker and much more. So please keep watching so that you don't miss anything. Background. The receipts tracker can help you easily keep track of and save receipts, images and expense details securely to revenue storage. Receipts tracker is available in myAccount on www.revenue.ie and can be accessed on your computer, laptop or mobile device. If you wish to access in the Irish language, you can select Gaeilge on the top right of the revenue homepage. The benefits of using the receipts tracker. When you save receipts details and or images to revenue storage, you A, can see your receipts details on your online annual income tax return, making it quicker and easier to complete. B, you don't have to retain original receipts for revenue purposes for a period of 6 years. However, you must ensure that uploaded images relate to the expense details to be recorded, are clear, readable, and complete. C, can claim tax credits in real time in the current year for health expenses, nursing home expenses, dental expenses, remote working expenses. D, will reduce potential contact from a revenue caseworker in the event of verification checks being undertaken on your claims or income tax returns. How to sign in to the receipts tracker facility. To sign in to the receipts tracker, you will need to be registered for myAccount. How to access receipts tracker in myAccount. You can access myAccount in two ways. If you have a verified MyGovID, you can use your GovID details to sign in. 1. Receipts recorded under trade, rental and other categories are available in the receipts tracker on myAccount to assist the completion of your income tax return. 2. A Med2 certificate supplied by your dental practitioner must be uploaded. On the sign-in page, enter your PPSN number, your date of birth, your password, and click sign in. If you are not registered for MyGovID, you can do so at www.mygov.ie to create an account. If you are not registered for myAccount or have forgotten your password, you can do so by clicking register now or forgot password and follow the steps on screen. The two-step verification process must be completed in order to access the PAYE services available. A six-digit verification code will be sent to your mobile device every time you log in. More information about using myAccount is available here. When you have logged in to myAccount, you can access Receipts Tracker from the PAYE services or Manage My Record sections. You can view and upload receipts details and expenses to revenue storage for the current and the previous 4 years. Using Receipts Tracker for real-time credits. Tax relief can be claimed in real-time in respect of health, dental, that's non-routine dental, nursing home and remote working expenses. You can upload receipts by selecting Add Receipt and following the on-screen instructions. You can view all receipts for a particular year by selecting View 2020, 2021, 2022, whatever the year is, receipts. Or you can view receipts by category by selecting category breakdown. You must provide the following details for each receipt entered: date, expense paid, category, type, amount of expense paid by you. Additional details must be entered for some categories of receipts. For example, the name of the nursing home for nursing home expenses, or if you received a tax-free amount up to $320 per day from your employer for remote working expenses, or the name of the student for tuition fees. For expenses paid in 2021 and onwards. The details of any refunded amounts you received for these expenses, for example, refund from insurance company or from VHI or from the HSE, are mandatory and must be included. When your claim has been processed, an amended revenue payroll notification or RPN will be made available to your employer. An amended tax credit certificate, a TCC, will be available in My Documents to reflect the change to your credits. You will receive the benefit of the additional credits claimed when your employer next processes your payroll. If you submit a claim close to the end of the year or after your employer has run the last payroll for the current year, you may not receive the tax credit in your pay in that year. You will be able to review your tax position for the year in early January by submitting an income tax return. You can access this service by selecting the Review Your Tax link on the PAYE Services section in My Account. How to find information on qualifying expenses? You can record receipt details under the following categories and subcategories. These are the categories and the subcategories and the types of expenses. For instance, the categories are health, remote working, rental, stay and spend, trade, and other. And in the subcategories, under each of those headings, are in accordance with this table. Uploading images file formats and images./PDF file sizes. You can upload different file formats using the receipts tracker. The type of files that you can generate will depend on your particular operating system, computer, or mobile device. The following image file formats can be uploaded: a .jpg, a .jpeg, or a .png. Alternatively, you can also upload a PDF for the expense you are claiming. You can add up to 3 images for each individual expense that you are recording. You can view or remove the image. If you remove the image for a mandatory category, you must upload another image. Each image cannot exceed 2 megabytes in size. If you have problems with this, we have solutions a little bit later for anyone that experiences some problems loading images with file sizes above 2 megabytes. If you do not save an image of a receipt on the receipts tracker, you must retain the original receipt for 6 years. Troubleshooting and help. If you experience difficulty using receipts tracker, you can contact Revenue Online Services Help Desk on 01 738 3699. How to reduce your image size? Revenue suggests this simple way on how to reduce the size of your picture if they are over 2 megabytes. Just screenshot your pictures on your mobile phone and then upload the screenshots to the receipts tracker on the revenue system. How do I take a screenshot on Android? Press the power and volume buttons at the same time. How do I take a screenshot on an iPhone? On an iPhone with Face ID, simultaneously press and then release the side button and volume up button. On an iPhone with a home button, simultaneously press and then release the home button and the side button or sleep wake button, depending on your model. Alternatively, you can search the web for apps on how to reduce image size. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button to keep up to date with more useful videos we have on the way. And thank you for watching. Go on. Go on.